It feels an immense pleasure to make all of you to be known about the spiritual and educational hub, Sri Sai Baba College, Shirdi. Presenting a documentary movie about the tourist destinations in India. So, lights, camera, and action. First of all, I am very much thankful to all the organizing committee and management of MIT College, Pune. I am Shadmin Sheikh here to present the PPT-based documentary, and I welcome to all the audience, viewers, and management committee. So, I selected the 8 most popular tourist destinations in India, out of which the first one is Kaziranga National Park, located in Assam. It is world's heritage site, which hosts 2/3 of world's great one-horned rhinoceros. It was also described as Tiger Reserve in 2006. It harbors various fauna like greater one-horned rhinoceros, elephants, small herbivores, wild water buffalo, and gaur. The second destination is Kurukshetra in Haryana, which is depicted even in Mahabharata. The major sites to watch there is the Brahma Sarovar, the Sanihit Sarovar, the Jyotisar and Kurukshetra, Paranama and Science Center. The third tourist destination is Khajuraho. Khajuraho is a city in Madhya Pradesh, and it is one of the most popular tourist sites. About 6 kings ruled on this region from medieval period, like Mauryas, Sangas, Kushans, Nagas, Vaktaka, and Guptas. The fourth most popular selected spot is in the Maharashtra of Aurangabad district. That is an Ajanta Caves, which houses about 30 caves built during the 2nd century before Christian era. The rock-out sculpture, described as among the finest surviving examples of ancient Indian art and architecture. The fifth selected spot is Kolva Beach in Goa, which is 610 km distance from Mumbai, which is the most busiest beach in this current month of October. This coastal village in South Goa, consisting of 25 kilometers of white sand, so visit just to relish the life. The sixth spot is the Kortalam waterfall in Tamil Nadu, located in Western Ghats. Kortalam is a part of Agastimalai range. The sage Agastya, who is believed to be lived there. The seventh is the seventh wonder of the world is Taj Mahal, commissioned by Shah Jahan in 1631 to be built in the memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal, who died on 17th June of that year. This Taj Mahal is an ivory white marble mausoleum on the right bank of river Yamuna in the Indian city of Agra. The eighth destination is an